not surprised. Just one look into your eyes can change my mind. Then again, I don't mind, I seem to find all the answers to the questions I don't like. But you make them all alright.
Yeah. I often wonder what really it is that you offer me. At least I feel your touch, even if it's just when you walk on me. Your mind is always elsewhere, it's there, it's on, then it's off of me. I wanna feel your depth, but your heart is deaf when you talk to me. I guess that's what we were taught. We open up depending on how many drinks we have bought. He wants your head and it's ironic, doesn't care about your thoughts. You want more drink away from drowning, feeling empty and lost. But me, I'm no better. She wants to fuck around and I let her. A culture now, we're together, but was never together. I know you're looking for one night, and I've been stuck on forever. So I think it's sad that I'm naive to think that we could do better. But fuck it. I should've known from the start. And even after all this time, I still don't know who you are. There's more to life than likes and hopping bars and getting high inside your car. You're feeling distant, feeling far. Your wall is up, I know it's hard, and so
tell me something, who you know. Give me reason not to go. You have my heart, if I have yours, let me know.
That I offer you. At least you feel my touch, even if it's just when I walk on you. My mind is always elsewhere. It's there, it's on, then it's off for you. You wanna feel my depth, but my heart is deaf when I talk to you. A vicious game that we play. See, nowadays they say love and hate are one and the same. You let me beat around the bush until you're sick of my games. It's never fair because you care, and I just transfer the blame. I transfer my pain, ashamed to know that you could do better. How selfish is it? My concern is if I'm making you wetter. How selfish is it? You just want me because I make you feel better. And we just chop it up to being drunk. There's wine on your sweater, alone but together. We always make it less than it seems. It's funny how if you have feelings, you're weak. So we say less than we mean. You hate waiting, we're not dating and not vocal. We're game playing, I hate saying. But still hopeful, I'm conflicted. I'm lost in a lot of women. I know our situation's been sticky since the beginning. She left me out in limbo, you deal with my indecision. Don't know if you'll ever love me or love the talent I'm giving. But fuck it, I should've known from the start. How can I feel so fucking lonely with your hands on my heart? Your hands on my chest, you whisper what you wanna do next. Our generation's taking love out of sex, and so the question is left.
Tell me something, who you know. Give me reason not to go. You have my heart, if I have yours, let me know. And tell me something, who you know. You with feelings you don't show. So how am I supposed to know if you love me? Let me know.
He keeps getting these lucky headshots.
I know, right?
When Jones plays aimbot on.
Oh my god!
Not what you expected.
This is when Jones plays aimbot on, guys. I swear, if he headshots you more times, I'm calling him. Oh, look at-
While you were vaulting.
Dude, oh my god, this is crazy. Look at this!
Wow.
Look, he's headshotting everybody now. What is this?